When did you first hear about it?
I was at home in bed. I was woken up by the shouts and screams. It would have been about 4:30. People shouting for ladders. Looked out the window and saw flames coming from the house. And just at that time, the fire brigade arrived. Did everything they could to try and get into the house. They were very efficient, but just too late.
Why do you think this family was targeted?
I think it has to be associated with what was going on at Drumcree. Loosely associated. And there have been many instances of petrol bombings throughout the province over this last week since the siege started. An individual or a small group of individuals has got it into their heads that they would do the same thing and attack a Catholic family on this estate. Purely sectarian hatred.